Ladies and gents, it started with a spring collection break. Quick little start. Dixon Days on the outside. Be humble, dream of mine. Then comes Raining Jewel. Kid Bogart is done on the inside while Unthinkable is the early trailer by about 12 lengths of the leader. Racing down the back stretch with the quick is riding. Number 2 Spring Collection on its favorite position as the pace setter, enjoying a 4-length lead. And in second is Dream of Mine, and on the outside now is Dixie Indy, then followed by Be Humble. Raining Jewel comes next, then next online now is Unthinkable, while Kid Bogart now racing in less. Another 4 turn will be Spring Collection, enjoying a 4-length lead. Dream of Mine in second, Dixie in the Raining Jewel now moving up on the outside. Be Humble, Unthinkable comes next, while Kid Bogart is still racing in less as they swing for home. Spring Collection by about 3 lengths, and in second Raining Jewel, then comes Dixie in the last 75 meters is Spring Collection over Raining Jewel, and finally Spring Collection, Raining Jewel, Dixie Indy, Unthinkable, Dream of Mine.
Well, race number 1, the favorite, actually outstanding favorite entry number 2, Spring Collection, yan po ang ating unofficial winner. Masisigundo yung nasigundo niya na rin, na numero 5 kung si Raining Jewel, numero 4 pang Dixie Indy, 7 more.